stand by without a second thought. You won't find Jesus.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Shh, tiho.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Shit is always breaking. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and medpacks.
Ready, Artyom? Follow me.
Up we go.
Seems like nobody's home.
Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside his wall.
The room is there. This is the Korolev performance room. It's even closer to the tower.
Я бил в этом!
Суки! Это как? Give it a pull. Okay, Artyom, let's go.
Ready?
Pull! Let's move out. And here it is, Artyomushka. Our goal.
Come in, Holman. Come in. Over. You're coming through loud and clear. Over. What at the tower. I repeat, what at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20 and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom.
Fatigues, disease. I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up.
Alex.
What's your plan for the
day? Yes, Nikolai?
Hand them all down.
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
The Dark Ones will kill us all.
Let's see what Hunter says.
Another patrol was attacked last night.
The hospital's full. Let's go, Artyom.
The situation's under control.
No visitors.
Pieter.
What about Alexei? He was at the outpost.
Oh, that's you.
Leave him alone. He's been wounded. Alexei was in the bed.
Come on,
Have
Alex.
You seen him?
Hello, Artyom.
The captain said he was okay, but I hope he's alive.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright. They damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death. Wait.
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate. Welcome to Exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom. I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark Ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alarming main vent shaft! They're coming in from above!
Shit. Just what we needed.
There are wounded here, just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tent.
Alex, Hunter, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly, get away then. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood.
Are you all right?
Of course. It's a dead-eye shot, this one. No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the New Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go. Like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the Outer Guard post!
Here by morning. You must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artyom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand? Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Не стучите колеса, кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Well, finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Артём, don't forget anything, huh? Вот что с перевертоться, бабушка здорова! Вот что с перевертоться, кушает компот! Вот что с перевертоться и мечтать снова! Вот что с перевертоться, пережить налет!
Some nice music. Where did you get that?
Thing? This shit. Why
cut it from a range or something else?
How about?
I know. How about a house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad?
Come on. Guy comes over and says,
a house?
Dream. Baby, if my wife could cook like
I dreamt I was on the surface again.
Man in the world.
I don't want to hear that.
You can do 50 years at all?
And he says, actually, I'm not married. That's sweet. So go for it, girl.
I wish you could see how much you're growing.
Nobody home!
Dirt everywhere, just dirt. People are filth, you know?
Who's that?
Liars, hypocrites, traitors,
Artom, is that
everywhere.
You? Is everything
what?
All right?
You saying
Sorry,
that I'm dirt?
I'm busy right now.
Well, you're shit, okay?
Look who's talking about dirt. Walking around and leaving those dirty footprints everywhere. Not giving a damn about me,
so
to clean
it up
after them.
That's why I'm asking to stay close. Looking for you all over the place, ain't no fun at all. You're making worry like
that. How can this be?
Look at this. That's a
good weapons make good soldiers.
Is the
real deal.
Yeah, this one is not bad.
You value your own life so cheaply. Okay, but your debt is expensive for the ones you leave behind.
Oh, you're right. That is just what
Look,
the number is.
Here, Dendertor! Drunk again!
Come on.
Get the hell out of here!
How could this happen?
Well, sweetheart, what did daddy get you?
What do you want from me? I know.
You drink like there's no tomorrow. And there won't be if you don't get your ass home.
Yes,
Yes,
indeed. Let's go. Move it, you vile
sack.
It's reserved.
No, deal. I'm going to handle it.
Lost everything.
Everything.
Ha! So it's one happy family
it's
for you.
Set a reasonable price to pay. They are fresh. Go.
Artyom, where's your gear?
Hello, Artyom.
Look, go to the armory and get geared up.
So, what do you make of that new guy?
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look.
As if you were born a soldier.
Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the army. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Got both hands? Got the head? Here's your gun and go, go, go.
Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And, you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Selection on perfect customer satisfaction. Go ahead, buy from another merchant. You've got what you pay for.
Come back for more. Take your time. It's okay. Make your choice, huh? Can't sell anymore. It's reserved. A nice idea. Yeah, great choice.
One day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Hi, how are you, Artyom?
Okay, that's it! Put it down!
I must say.
Artyom! Artyom, here! Here! Move it!
Привет! So you're ready to move out? Are you ready? Well, let's go then.
Imagine that your invention was the number one murder tool in the world. It's worse than being the doctor who invented the guillotine.
You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. Alrighty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy!
Let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Oh! Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being
wow, Hansa. I love to ride
that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone with each other,
military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel.
All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're on, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Oh, damn, that's my head hurt.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean,
them? What are you talking about, huh?
What the hell is going on, bud? Boris? Boris? Boris!
What's happening to me? My head! What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost.
Thank you.
What the hell's going on?
Shit! Wake up! People! People! Wake up, for Christ's sake! What is? Wake up! Warriors! Shit! It's no good! Ah! Oh, God! Ah! Shoot them! You shoot them! Take the ladders! Come on! Wake up!
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you.
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To your health.
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To you. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible way.
I got my right!
We don't like
let
that.
Me out of this
when
station!
Hey,
what the hell do you care if I leave or die?
Our friend Artyom was okay.
I don't
seems
care.
Seems that tunnel's full, but I got my orders.
My stuff is the
so
best around, because it's the only
man,
stuff around.
I don't
around.
Even know how we made it to the road.
I'll drink to such a nice guy, too. За Артёма!
Come, look, try and buy. Special offers, discounts. Best guns from the Forge Masters. Take it! Just one of those left. Are you joking? Yours is exactly the same.
Exchange. Don't have any more. You're welcome. Whatever.
Did you really come here on a handcar? Are you Artyom?
Yes, I did.
Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for
you.
I'll guide you there for one bullet.
Beg somewhere else.
Thanks. Let's go.
I really should be going now, or else I'll get a spanking.
Come here. You're Artyom, right?
Well, I'll
sit
be going.
Down.
Bye.
Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Alright, I'm waiting, but don't dawdle!
Hello.
Lots of lowlifes and poor in this corp. Stay clear of beggars.
Show you a good time. Special. I don't give it up for free.
Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there.
that's just a single Urka. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What? Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? Barricaded themselves. Short, we need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Мы подошли из-за угла. А гоп стоп. Ты много насыпи взяла. А гоп стоп.
Just makes me hungry as hell.
caravan master. The boss wants to ransom him for, like, his weight in bullets.
Oh, wow! Damn, I don't just curse this sucker up.
That's why he's the boss, and you'll always be on watch.
Attention! Enemy close!
Shit! Alarm! Enemy here!
Bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today. It's a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Thank you.
quick! Come on, I'm here, bitches!
Okay, they're gone now. We can go. Cave in shit. And the staircase. How convenient. Seems to me we are being lured in. Pack it. Let's go. Behind us were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here. And here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Berwin will get us in. Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! He says he's guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Murdered, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared out.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you remember. You get me right?
Absolutely.
Like this, you could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey guys, we'd better search these two. So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
Right in the middle of the road. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel cell.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
Sure. If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow. She's market on the ground station.
Oh, did she give me a look yesterday?
This is Moscow Metro. Over.
What kind of look?
Does anyone read me?
Move it, boys.
Please respond.
Move.
Those things will shoot.
Come on, how about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
Hey, cut that shit out.
Congratulations. Was it Mama or Papa?
Neither. It was fire.
Come on!
Mama, give me a minute. Just tell me for free.
How about skill? Just what we need to fry up some meat, eh?
It's a bit too expensive.
My cousin said he's gone too far. He's caught by the mutants. And the mutants eat lots of bread.
There's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place, where non-travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through. And the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, as you wish, nice and safe that tunnel, decides to go there alone and vanishes like a for ghost. You, just buy and shoot.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it! Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot. Agreed. Won't find any sharp. You can share with them. How much did you say? Whatever.
Stalker said that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are out there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments,
selling, buying,
thrown in, and all the gates are conveniently open. That's why the stalkers never go to the Great Library. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him come to his senses.
You don't have that caliber. You don't have that caliber. And where's your ammo? Mine's here. And where's your ammo? Mine's here.
That's a bit too expensive for... I don't know.
You're welcome.
Hey, Mom, let's buy a hat.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama, I'll just play with it and then I'll let it go.
The price is high. You got your teddy bear to play with.
Outlaw home, prospect near. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him out of the station. Galaxus, the Grenell twice, was banned from Hansa for a traitor. That's a death sentence. Nobody even knows.
By the time they realized what had happened.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
And he never come.
Strange.
It's a bit too expensive. There should be survivors in St. Petersburg. Some of them.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station. This is Moscow.
Bourbon? As if you don't know.
Please respond.
Cough up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
If anyone reads me, respond.
A pleasure doing business
with you. Market Underground Station.
All right. Just kidding.
This is Moscow Metro, over.
Is anyone ready? Get ready, everyone!
Please respond.
The gate's opening! Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Well, it looks quiet.
It looks clear! Go!
Спасибо! We need to move our asses.
Move it,
Kim!
into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. Take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. The air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to Dry Station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow.